I can come up with another one while I did. So it's a 10 swing rep combination. And my progressions start with two hand swings, they go to transfers, then they go to swing transfers. But swing transfers, you have to do 20 reps total to get your right hand left side even. So there's one little progression that doesn't have a name yet. Right now, I've been calling it 1 and 1 and 2 and 2. I can't come up with a better name. So let me just demonstrate what it is. It's one swing, two swings, two swings. The transfers also count as a swing, but it ends up with 10 reps. So watch. So here's one swing, and then you switch hands. Here's the other swing, you switch back. Now you have two swings, 1 and 2. Now switch for 2. 1 and 2, switch back, and that's 10 reps total. Done in a progressive way, of course. 1, 1, 2, and 2. Gets harder as you go on. So I'm going to do that a couple more times because you're going to see this combination a lot. I don't know how I'm going to write it, but it's 1, 1, 2, and 2. So start with one full swing. Here we go. One swing, one switch. One swing, switch back. Two swings, 1 and 2. Now switch. Two swings, 1, 2. Switch back, and you're done with 10 reps. So now I'm going to count out the reps for you. And then I'm going to do a minute of these, 1, 1, 2, 2s, for lack of a better name. You have a better name, Mike?
I know.
1, 1, 2. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to count out the reps. I'm not going to lead you through. I'm not going to say the instructions, just the reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. That's why that transfer back is so important, because that's the 10th rep. So, if you're familiar with how I train, I swing 10 reps for 15 seconds. So if I repeat that combination 4 times, that's minutes, okay? So I'm going to repeat it twice. It's a 30 second, just so you see how I work it in class. So 1, 1, 2, and 2, twice. One swing, one switch. One swing, switch back. Two swings. 1, 2, now switch. Two swings. 1 and 2, switch back. Repeat. Starting at 1, and switch. And 1, switch back. Two swings. 1, 2, and switch. 2 here. 1, 2, and that was 20 reps, 30 seconds worth of work. Repeated 3 times, it's 45 seconds. Repeated 4 times, it's a minute. But anyway, you're going to be seeing that combination in future posted workouts, so I just thought I'd lead you through it. Thanks.